hello and welcome to The Music Scale with myself, Lewis Fisher, and welcome to episode 34. Thank you all for joining me for this lovely little episode that we've got for you. So let's get straight into it. That was No MB. So No with a capital M and then B with Can't Catch Me, featuring New Mystics. A nice, fun, quirky song to start the episode off for you. And we're going to go straight on into the next song. Now, the next couple of songs are going to be slow ones, but there is a reason for that, because I'm actually going to be showcasing a gig that I'm actually going to on the 29th September at Tufnell Park, and it is going to be Black Foxes, Brutus and Gunshy. And Black Foxes obviously are the headline acts, with Brutus and Gunshy supporting. So I thought, what better way to celebrate and advertise this? They're not doing anything. This is just off my own back, because I want people to understand my love for Black Foxes, as well as Brutus, who are a fairly new artist. I believe their album came out in February. And it's easily up there with one of my top five at the moment. It's a fantastic record. But we will get to that shortly. Let's listen to a couple more songs before we get there. Let's have a listen to Crisp Casper.
City by the sea, she came to visit me. The city by the sea, say you love me, oh say you let me be. The wind tangled our hair, the wind tangled our hair. Saw water in the air, the wind tangled our hair. Say you love me, oh say.
Chris Casper there for you with his lovely song City by the Sea. I just feel like that's a proper summer song to just chill out to on the beach, or just in a park, or, you know, even sometimes when I'm on the train, it's a nice day like today, I'll just pop an album on and just look outside whilst the, you know, the world's whizzing by, and just take it in, really. Just kind of reflect the mood and feeling of the weather and how I'm feeling in that moment. So today I listened to Kings of Leon Come Around Sundown album, which was fitting perfectly, and I forgot how good it was. Actually, it's a cracking album. If you haven't heard of it for a little while, I'd thoroughly go and revise it if you must. So with that one done and out the way, summer's gone, it's time to move into sort of autumn winter with Tyler Sostrom. And this song, I feel like it's more of like a winter song. I'm going with seasons here because I feel like this is a nice thing to play on. This has got like a nice warm feeling, but kind of cozy warm into like winter, September time. You'll see what I mean. Let's get into it.
Soiled ground, though I have turned the wicked round, it seems my brain is left to rot, rot in half the other night. But I ain't coming home to see my bride, she's dead and gone on the other side. I will creep by the willow, hold my breath as if to see her ghostly.
Strum there for you folks, and like I said, it was a nice sort of cozy song. He's got a fantastic voice as well. Really, really like that track. That was a song from his latest EP called Ghostly. I would highly recommend you go check the rest of it out. And yeah, I just really enjoy it, the songwriting in this song, and I feel like his songwriting has a real reflection on his character. So if you look at a picture of him, you can kind of think, yeah, this is actually matching to what I would expect you to write. So yeah, I think he fits the bill very nicely. And so we are going to swiftly move on now. I've calmed you down a bit, chilled you out a little bit. We're going to have not just a headliner. We're not going to have the double header of music. We're going to have the triple header of music. So I thought, instead of doing just the normal double header of music this week, I thought for this gig showcase that I'm doing, I thought I'd do the triple headline. So this is going to be interesting, but you better be ready because this is going to be loud. I'd advise you to turn it up. I'm going to tell you a little bit first about the artists before we get into it. Just give you a bit of background. So Gunshy actually got the gig through a competition. So Black Fox is holding a competition allowing a band to open for Black Foxes, and they were handpicked by themselves. So you've got to think, you know, these guys know what they're talking about, and they picked a really good band. Actually, I'm very happy that they picked Gunshy. So congratulations to those guys, and I'm pretty sure they will put on an epic show for us when we go down to Tufnell Park on the 29th of September. By the way, tickets are £11. Just bear that in mind just before you listen to it. Brutus is a three-piece band. It's actually a guitarist, a bassist, and then a female vocalist who plays the drums as well. So it's punk drumming as well as vocals, and it's hard enough to try and sing and play drums as a drummer and myself. It's so difficult to sing and drum at the same time. Nonetheless, with this very, very technical, fast-paced, crazy drumming that's going on in this, I don't know how she does it, but it's at such a high level of professionalism on drums that I can't even explain it personally. Basically, she's a better drummer than me, but that doesn't take too much. So, and then we have the headliner. I'm pretty sure you've heard of them before because I just keep raving on about them. They're easily going to be in my top two for this year's albums of the year. Just a little teaser there for you. Black Foxes, of course, with their album I'm Not Well. They're from Dorset. Are they in Dorset? I can't remember. They're from sort of like the southwest of England. I think it might be Exeter, actually. I can't remember. It's too many places. And yeah, just an amazing three-piece band. Very, very powerful. And this song I've not played on the podcast before. This is that song is going to be River. It's quite long, but it's definitely one of my most favourite song on the album of mine. The album came out last year, and I think these guys are going strength for strength. They got they've been sponsored and got the design done by Dan P. Carter on their album, who's the DJ or the rock DJ for Radio 1. So they're being backed by Radio 1. Which is good because Radio 1 needs a bit of a revamp at the moment. Need a bit more rock in there, so I'm hoping that these guys will come through. So I'm going to stop talking now. I feel like I've rambled on for a little bit, but this is going to be the triple header of music. And enjoy, and I will speak to you after.
Yeah! Black River. You always chase her, Armistead. You seem to change my everything. Oh, God.
folks, that was the triple header of music there for you, and what an absolute rip-roar of the triple header of, you know, just rock in its finest form from three fine bands, which I hope you enjoyed. And we're going to move on into the last song because your 30 minutes are up. Pretty much on the dot, actually, but you've got another song. So, lucky you guys. So that will be everything from me. So, just before you had Gunshy with the song The Long Run, and then Brutus with the song Drive, and then Black Foxes with River. I would highly recommend you go check out all their albums. Brutus's album Blush came out this February. Gunshy have released an EP for this year, and Black Foxes' last album came out in the late 2016. So thank you all very much for listening in, and that is going to be the end of the episode for you. So without further ado, check out the website www.themusicscout.co.uk. Facebook is The Music Scout with, actually not with a little underscore, that's the Twitter handle, and the email, which is themusicscoutpodcast@gmail.com. So now the last song I'm bringing you folks is a song by a band called Osteki, and this is a song called True Love. Now I must give a shout out to Andrew Murphy for sending me this. Great song, actually. Really like this, so thank you very much for sending that in, Andrew. And you can send any of your suggestions via the email, which again is themusicscoutpodcast@gmail.com. Do send me it there, or if you want to check out the website, there is a contact page on there. Hope you all have a lovely week, and it's a shame that Labour didn't win, but we knocked the Tories down and made it even worse, but it's okay. I'm not going to get into political debate. So, anyway, I will speak to you guys next week. Ta-ra.
is a sin. So don't believe.